duty. I have here the evidence, the marriage certificates for today, and tradition dictates it's always presented to the head of the household. So congratulations to Kayla. If I can get you all on your feet, and as they leave the room together as husband and wife, give a great big round of applause to the brand new Mr. and Mrs. Williams.